YouTube has removed a video of Governor Stitt where he is showing support for illegal cockfighting. In a release from Animal Wellness Action, it says the video was removed because it violates the company's community guidelines by promoting cruelty to animals. Last week, I told you about the video where the governor said he was cheering on the Oklahoma Game Fowl Commission from the sidelines. The Oklahoma Game Fowl Commission is a group whose primary mission is to legalize the inhumane sport.